Escape American Grill in Colonial Beach. And we are here very early. Our reservations are at 5 o'clock, but it's 4 o'clock. So my husband is going inside to see if we can just come in and eat dinner now.
There's Mimi, my handsome husband. And inside, it's very pretty in here.
Wonderful place you have here.
Thank you.
Yes.
Menu, appetizers.
Where's the last pizza?
Mozzarella logs, fried green tomatoes, boom boom shrimp, and fresh.
Do you have Coke products?
Here's their story. Everything started in Fredericksburg.
Slide down.
Very large drink menu.
Very good. It's coming, buddy.
I think we're gonna start with the mozzarella logs and the bacon deviled eggs. And then for dinner, probably gonna do, I'm gonna do a ribeye, and my husband is going to do the steak and shrimp. Are you excited?
Very excited.
Here are the mozzarella sticks that we ordered. That is the boom boom shrimp with the sauce on the side. Mozzarella sticks are good.
Mm-hmm.
Deviled egg. Look at the jalapeno.
Those trees are green. That's the color of the trees. Because of the green.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Oh, that's a great flavor. Very good?
Yeah.
Good.
Delicious.
Wasn't going to try a boom boom shrimp, but I'm going to try one.
Yes, baby. That is good.
Really good. Mm-hmm. So far, the food's been yummy. These are the desserts they have. Italian rum cake. An upside down pineapple, which is what we plan on doing. And also, if you wanted to visit, we have Sunday brunch. Those waffles look good. This is my ribeye with my asparagus. Looks good.
Steak medium. I got shrimps and yum yum sauce and red skin mashed potatoes.
Looks tasty. I don't have any sauce or anything for it. Very tender. And the flavor is great. It's a good steak. We are done with dinner now and we are heading somewhere else to get dessert. They were okay. It's not a restaurant I think we're gonna return to. My steak was good, my meal was good, but my husband's meal, something was off about his steak. It was sour tasting.
And it wasn't the yum yum sauce that was on the shrimp, because that was delicious on the shrimp.
Yeah.
But the meat definitely, literally tasted spoiled. I'm just being honest. It tasted spoiled. That's what spoiled meat tastes like, and that's exactly what it tastes like, just spoiled meat.
Yeah,
so
that's
I just couldn't eat it. Being honest,
No, so we're just gonna head back to Fredericksburg and find some sort of dessert there, because I don't really want to eat their dessert, so here we go. At Tilly's homemade ice cream, and
yeah.
My husband got
an apple, what was it, apple turnover, caramel, is that what it is?
Yeah.
Apple turnover pie,
turnover.
Caramel vanilla ice cream.
Yes, oh, and this beautiful cotton candy ice cream right here.
Chocolate peanut butter.
There, we got caramel. Apple pie turnover, caramel, there's the crust, whipped cream with cinnamon, sugar, vanilla, there was a cherry on top too, if you're wondering the red.
Definitely the delight of the night. And I got the red velvet chocolate cake. had icing in it and pieces of red velvet cake. That was really good. It's really good too.
I don't know what highway this is, but this is Tilly's. Is it King's Highway? Okay, it's King's Highway because it's going out towards King George and Colonial Beach.
Home now, and I appreciate anybody who took the time to watch. If you like this kind of content, please like and subscribe. Happy anniversary, husband. Over and out.